At the moment, we're preparing all the masks for the character and doing the molds, the sculpting, what the boy's doing here. It's all the different characters, and after they sculpted, we will make molds and then make foam pieces from it. We're also preparing all the sets, of course, and starting already to do them, and hope we get everything finished until the opening on the 14th of May. The most difficult challenge is actually the timing. We have so short timing, and we try to make everything ready. Normally we plan 2 months, now we have 3 weeks, not even 3 weeks, and everything has to be finished and on stage. That's actually the biggest challenge. This is one of our character. It's the three people. The idea that these people are so long already living in the forest, in this enchanted forest, that they always become trees also. So the idea was to make this mask and the whole body also part of the forest, so they become actually a tree. So we will see here, we'll extend with branches come out, of course, and also the whole body is a bodysuit and have branches all over in the costume. So that's a very important character in this play. These are parts from the Dark Lady. It's a part of the armor. We constructed in a hot molding, like vacuum forming. Why we choose this is this character need to have flexibility, that she not get disturbed when she do her performance. And this is very light, it's flexible also, and it can be mounted on her dress easily. So we will make different pieces. What is armor looks like metal, reflect the light very nice on stage. And it will be light, so it's almost like one dress. It's not like real armor heavy from metal or